afternoon. Welcome to Carol Reacts. And the next request is When We Was Fab by George Harrison. That was George Harrison, When We Was Fab. The song reflects on the time when he was a member of the Beatles, which now they were known as the Fab Four. And it was co-written and co-produced by Jeff Lynne is the lead singer for ELO, Electric Light Orchestra. And he appears in the video. He's holding the violin, the long violin, along with Ringo, another former Beatle. And they use psychedelic effects and references to Beatles songs, and Bob Dylan created a nostalgic mood. And the song was released as the second single from Harrison's 1987 album. It also had a little bit of spirituality there at the end, because he was into Hinduism, I believe, with all the arms and then the yoga position. Okay, let's get this posted.